हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम स्वाति दास ऑफ बियानी इंटरनेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, स्टूडेंट ऑफ बीटेक फर्स्ट ईयर, इज हियर टू डिलीवर अ लेक्चर ऑन वाटर इन इन बिहाफ ऑफ gurukpo.com. वाटर वाटर इज अ एसेंशियल कंपाउंड ऑफ ऑल लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म. एज वाटर इज यूज इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ, 70% ऑफ वाटर इन आवर अर्थ इज मोस्टली हार्डनेस वाटर एंड रेस्ट ऑफ इज सॉफ्टनेस वाटर. Water, water types of water. There are two type of water: hard water and soft water. When highly fatty acid of calcium and magnesium salt, known as soap, is react with water and form a lather, then it is known as soft water. And when it does not form any lather with water, then it is known as hard water. Hardness, hardness of water can be formed by ions like sodium, magnesium, chloride, etc. There are two type of hardness. Firstly, temporary hardness. Temporary hardness can be removed by boiling method. It can be when calcium and magnesium bicarbonate is heated, it decomposes on calcium carbonate and magnesium carbonate and CO2. Permanent hardness. Permanent hardness cannot be removed by boiling method. It can be removed by EDTA method. EDTA method is known as complexometry method. EDTA, ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid. In complexometry method is a very rapid method. Permanent hardness. Permanent hardness cannot be removed by boiling method. It because it contains like ions, sulfide, nitrites, carbonate, etc. It can be calculated by EDTA method. EDTA method is known also known as complexometry method. Complexometry method is rapid method. It is a hexa-ligand dentin. EDTA is also known as ethyl diamine tetraacid. In EDTA, EBT is used as a indicator in which when EBT is in unionized form, it is blue colored. But when it is in ionized form, it is blue wine red color. Now, as we calculate water hardness, we use units. So, relation between the units of hardness, as we compare 1 mg liter means the hardness producing substance dissolved in one part of water is known as 1 mg liter. When the hardness producing substance dissolved in 10^6 part of water, then it is known as 1 part per milliliter. 0.07 degree Clark is known as when the hardness producing substance dissolved in 70,000 part of water is known as degree Clark method. When the 10^6 part of hardness producing substance dissolved in water, then it is known as Planck method. That's all for today's. Thank you, thank you, thank you. For more detail, please log in www.gurukpo.com.